Thank you. So what you just heard was a piece by Johann Sebastian Bach. Most of you probably know that those were 7 dance movements. An Allemande, a Courant, Saravande, Gavotte, what comes after the Bore, the Gigue, I skipped one, the Lore. And so I'm going to continue along a couple of centuries later with the theme of dance. And so the next 2 pieces on the program are by Ginastera and then a piece by Fritz Kreisler transcribed by Sergei Rachmaninoff. And so what these 2 pieces have in common is that they were both written in the 1930s, but of course in completely different parts of the world. Ginastera living in Argentina, and Rachmaninoff was in the States at the time, but a Russian composer, looking to Fritz Kreisler's music, which was a Viennese dance. So it's an amalgamation of different nationalities, different approaches to the dance. So the first piece, the Ginastera, translates to the dance of the donosa girl. And then the Kreisler Rachmaninoff piece is Liebesleid, which translates to love's sorrow. So enjoy these next 2 pieces.
Thank you.
spent most of his life in France, often when he was in France, looked back to the music of his homeland, namely in the form of the mazurka and the polonaise. This piece, however, he didn't really quite know what to call it because it's neither a fantasy nor a polonaise, and so he aptly named it Polonaise-Fantasie. So what I view this piece as kind of morphing between the two sections of fantasy-like material and polonaise. So the polonaise is a Polish dance that has a heavy downbeat and a big sweep up through the second and third beats and measure back to the downbeat. So it's a very stately, majestic Polish dance. And so you'll hear elements of that blended with elements of more free composition of exploring the colors that the piano can create in different harmonies. And so I kind of think of this piece as the fantasy elements perhaps are the color blue, and the polonaise is maybe red, but most of the piece is some shade of purple. So you'll hear throughout the entire thing, you'll hear fantasy and polonaise coexisting together. So I hope you enjoy this final piece. Thank you. Thank you.